It's mid-morning in Sok Sun District, an hour's drive north of Hanoi. A team of technicians is setting up a new system for a family to cook their food and heat water. It uses a special fuel made from animal waste, known as biogas. This is just one of tens of thousands of biogas units being built across Vietnam under a project supported by the ADB. By changing the daily practices of individual rural households, the project is expected to yield a broader positive impact on the environment as a whole. Technical officer Nguyen Duan Due is overseeing the construction. He says there are numerous benefits in using biogas.
Before this biogas program was launched, people here often used agricultural byproducts such as straw, corn stems, charcoal, and wood as cooking fuel. Some families also use pressurized cooking gas. Since the biogas technology began, most of the families have changed to the biogas collected from the process. Each family can save from $10 to $15 every month.
The program aims to provide small livestock farmers a means to properly dispose of animal waste by transforming it into renewable energy. It's estimated that 70 million tons of waste are improperly disposed of in Vietnam each year, usually dumped on surrounding land and often finding its way into streams or rivers. By turning much of that waste into fuel, the project not only leads to safer farmland, but cleaner air as well. It's estimated that the use of the biogas units could reduce emissions of 40,000 to 60,000 tons of carbon dioxide per year. Huynh Ngoc Thi and his family have been using biogas for a few months. His son built the system, and 2 weeks later they were cooking with gas. Thuy says the environment is cleaner and that there has been much less foul odor since the biogas became operational. He says they no longer rely on burning wood.
Thanks to biogas, we now save a lot and don't have to worry about monthly expenses for cooking fuel anymore. We used to spend $25 a month on firewood. I advised my children to make the most use of stock waste, and they listened to me and built one anaerobic digester. We are now free to cook 3 meals every day.
With the help of the ADB, the biogas project in Vietnam is helping alleviate poverty and move families away from environmentally damaging practices.